opening this match, serving. Love all play. There's double hit on that one. It's getting a little bit too old, 37 and 34 years of age. Age is catching up and it's not easy. Keyed up. They're late at Marcus Keyed. Within perhaps even top 20 in the world of men's doubles. So it's a very, very strong nation when it comes to when men. Our son is definitely a little bit underestimated. I think he's equally responsible for all the good results in this pair. A fantastic player. This is awesome play. Good flick serve. Yeah, that's lovely, lovely interception from Mohamed Hassan. There's a fault. The view of Chinese Taipei players. You have to be very careful when they're on record when it comes to winning games and matches. And that's a lovely finish. Players from Chinese Taipei really need to discuss when they go to the interval between games. Second time of our. Yeah, play right into the hands of. Doing. Yeah, that's well played by Jan. Yeah, not the best of services. Got away with it. And that's... from Croatia, set to Jan Kohan. Eventually the winning smash. Yeah, well left, long. End this match. That Jan Kohan is.
Service four.
And it's not on for debate. Third shot, this time he was receiver in the fourth. Just trying to hint that this was also taking a long time, so perhaps a red card was perhaps in place. Point 13 for Lu Qingyao and Jan Kohan. And we are definitely treated to a third and final game. Oh, that's a good shot. And that's done exactly that, the last two points. And that. And that short of the service line. And that's covering the centre, and then suddenly it's coming. The umpire very rightly pointed out that he was the umpire and not Mohamed Azhar. Well, safe behind the back, but Yeah, that is. Did it. Yeah, good awareness. That virtually impossible anyway, and they might injure themselves. And that's why the best day in the office in this match. But luckily for him, partner Mohamed Hassan have performed really well. Yeah, that's a good. And they only need it too.